Hi, I'm Pharaoh King, and you are tuned into the movement. So, I have a conversation for you. It seems like in this world that we're living right now, it's still filled with all the evils, right? And I'm a positive person, so in the positive side of it, man, I want to keep it on something positive. In this world, they give us information. If you look behind me, you see these pyramids? This information is telling you something. There's no pyramids that were built, right, by the hands of Europeans. But these pyramids behind me, they keep secrets. These pyramids are located everywhere, all over the world, right? If you go to the United States, it's on a dollar. You come to Europe, you got the societies, which is not even a secret no more. I mean, it's just crazy. If you look behind me once again, you see the secret, right, of the societies. So what are they trying to tell us, right? I think what they're really trying to say is that we need to read more. I think we need to, like, delve into information, right? Share more information, talk amongst each other, because all the TVs, right? Or, I'm sorry, TVs, television shows that we're watching, right? It's keeping us distracted, as we always talked about. Sincerely, I'm telling you the truth. These are distractions, man. All the information that they're hiding is inside of a book. But these books is not inside the institutions that are teaching our children. This information is for you to get by yourself, right? It's for yourself. You have a choice. Self-knowledge, self-awareness, man. Because it's not a secret about what's going on. It's not a secret about the development of Europe. It's not a secret. None of this is a secret. It's in books. The information is right in front of your face, right? Stop letting these people lie to you. A lot of people are out here lying, right? We all know this. So we have to wake up, my friend. Travel more. Share information. Talk to thy neighbor. Don't be closed off. If you let these machines keep you closed off, you're never, ever gonna get to the root of the problem. Because the root of the problem is a secret underground, right? But it's not a secret no more, right? Because we know what's going on. And to be honest with you, they know that you know what's going on. But you refuse to do something about it. I'm not saying you have to change the world, but are you doing your part? Because I know that we're doing ours, man. And you know what it is, man. It's the movement. .xyz.